my life. You stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me down. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. All these lights, they can't blind me. With your love, nobody can drag me down.
Drag me down. I don't know. It was kind of. This is so funny. So when we first were hearing this, about to hear the song, and Jamie was like, "I'm not supposed to play it to you. I'm not supposed to play it because he wanted Julian, John, and to hear it with us as well." And I don't think he explained it in the best way possible. But it was like whatever he said. It's a mixture between Tayo Cruz and Maroon 5, and we were like, "What? Like that doesn't make any sense." So like, and especially for us as well, I think that some of that music was quite far away from what we were imagining going into that room for the first time. And then they played it, and at first we weren't really massively sure on the song, which is really strange, come to look at it now, but it was just something to do with the way it was produced at that time, made it just too different for us to do, and that's kind of, I think we were scared of at first, but then that's, I think that song is like a real grower, it grows on you quite a lot. You know, after we'd sang on it and made it our own with like different drum sounds and a couple of different things, it was exactly the right way to go. And I think it's a nice introduction to for everything going on, especially with all the aftermath of what's gone on over this last year. I think it's interesting. But if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, then baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. And if you like midnight driving with the windows.
Let's start right now. I think Perfect is probably the best, the biggest pop song on the album. It's cool because it's obviously a love song, but it's not that romantic. It's not like a Romeo Juliet type, I wanna be with you forever, I wanna, you know, marry you, I wanna have kids with you. It's not that kind of thing. It's like, it's more like, I'm not perfect, I really like you, and if you want to have fun, this could be great type thing. And it's not, you know, it's not looking, it's not really thinking anything through. It's kind of like, do you want to do a bunch of fun stuff with me type thing. So yeah, it's a different approach to a love song. But I think that's what makes it quite cool.